Yeah, so back east. Anybody from back east? Anybody from New York? It was you? Jersey? That's not New York. People always do that.
Connecticut!
New York.
I'm from Long Island myself.
Yeah, I'm a Jew. Yeah, okay. Georgia. West Virginia! Anybody from West Virginia? I don't want to offend. There's a guy from West Virginia. Uncle Daddy, why is that funny? Take your time.
Georgia! You been to Cracker Barrel?
You guys know Cracker Barrel? Great food, no black people. It's fantastic. They should really call it the Barrel of Crackers.
All right. I got people in Georgia.
Yeah,
NASCAR.
You know what NASCAR stands for?
Rehearsal!
Traveling through the South, you need to know your little anachronism. Anemone.
Nemo! What? The drop off!
Sorry. I know it's anachronism. I was trying to act like I was dumb, but I have an associate's. So, let's not play around, folks. Best 6 years of my life. Getting that associate's degree. West Virginia,
you did it quick!
NASCAR, National Association of Southern Crackers and Racists. Write it down. That'll get you killed in the South. Oi. Oi. Again, the Jewish stuff. I'm a black Jew. I'm a boo. Should I go again? People always get amazed when they see black Jewish people, you know? Like the only black Jews were Sammy Davis Jr. and Jesus. You should see your faces.
Sammy Davis was Jewish?
Huh?
Come on, guys. It says right in the Bible.
Jesus had skin like bronze, hair like wool. Either he was black or Alex Trebek.
I'm not trying to pull rank here, because I got the melanin.
I'm just saying. 2,000 years ago, Middle East, everybody was black. Hot weather, dark skin, big noses. Moses, black guy. It was a black guy. He parted the Red Sea. Black guy, couldn't swim.
Lord, if I get this Jerry curl wet.
Oh, snap, it worked.
Come on, Jews! There's a sail on the other side.
Holy smokes.